हाँ नमस्कार, मैं अमरजोत सिंह बोल रहा हूँ और मेरे साथ जुड़ी हुई है रेखा राणा फ्रॉम नेपाल, करेक्ट?
यस सर,
हाँ, कहाँ पर हैं? नेपाल में कहाँ से, कौन से शहर से हैं आप?
हम बुटोल से हैं सर, नेपाल।
अच्छा, देखो मेरे को तो पता नहीं, मेरे को तो काठमांडू पता है और पता नहीं और कुछ नहीं पता। अच्छा, आपने बताएं, आपने मेरे को कुछ डॉक्यूमेंट भेजे हैं कि चेक करने के लिए, कुछ नकली है, असली है, ऐसा कुछ है? कहानी क्या है? व्हाट इज द स्टोरी? क्या क्या कहानी है? कौन आपको जॉब दे रहा है? ये सब कौन है ये लोग?
एक्चुअली सर, व्हाट हैपेंड, माय हस्बैंड एंड हिज फ्रेंड ऑल टुगेदर, आई थिंक फोर और फाइव, दे वेंट टू कोलकाता सर
हाँ,
टू सबमिट और टू फिल अप द फॉर्म थ्रू द बीएफएस,
ओके,
एंड दे सबमिटेड एवरीथिंग दे हैड डन एंड प्रूव आई गॉट इट, एंड दैट ओनली आई सेंट टू यू आल्सो। बट लेटर व्हाट हैपेंड सर, लॉकडाउन स्टार्टेड एंड देन our agent he said that it is not possible to come here, so that I'll receive everything from here only. If lockdown will open, then you may come here. If lockdown will not open, then I will send it to you there only. That way he convinced. And later, immediately, I think after 1.5 month or 2 month, he said that now your visa is approved. So you should be ready to see the conditions, sir.
Visa is approved. Wow. क्या बात है। अच्छा, सो वीजा अप्रूव्ड मतलब के यू सेंड मी अ डॉक्यूमेंट, आपने एक डॉक्यूमेंट मेरे को भेजा है। हु इज जग बहादुर काला, ये कौन है?
माय
ओ
हस्बैंड
ओ
सर,
दैट्स
माय
योर
हस्बैंड
हस्बैंड।
डॉक्यूमेंट।
अच्छा, ये आपके हस्बैंड है जग बहादुर काला। ये जो उन्होंने डॉक्यूमेंट जो भेजा है, यू सेंड मी अ कॉपी ऑफ द सो कॉल्ड वीजा, दिस इज इशूड फ्रॉम 17 मार्च 2020 टिल 16 मार्च 2022 फॉर 2 ईयर्स। और जग बहादुर काला W1 ये है, ये दिस इज द वीजा दैट दे गिव इट यू?
यस सर,
ओके, दिस दिस वीजा इज फेक, दिस इज नॉट अ जेन्युइन वीजा।
आई वाज आल्सो इन डाउट सर, बिकॉज़ व्हाटएवर मैसेज दे सेंट मी, एक्चुअली द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट ओनली सर, दे सेंट मी वन स्मॉल मैसेज एंड दैट कैन बी typed by anyone, whoever is just using or know about the computer, they can type. I was in doubt that thing only. And whatever reference number, visa reference number they supplied me or they provided me, that number and this printed number does not match, sir.
Yeah, nothing will match. Nothing will match in the future as well for them, because obviously the, you know, they do not know how to type, forget about other things. And the information, I think what they have tried to do, have they have looked at a genuine visa and copied information as the format from the original to this, and they're trying to. How much money are they charging for this?
As a total, they are charging, sir, I think 16 to 17 lakh Nepali rupees, but till now I did not pay. My husband, he did not pay any amount, but other friends, they paid already. I was in doubt, sir. Due to that reason, I told very clearly to agent also that when I'll get all the documents in my hand, then only I can believe. Otherwise, I could not. That way I said, sir.
They
but
are...
the thing is that, yeah.
No, you go ahead. Go ahead.
Thing
Continue,
is
please.
The thing is that, nowadays they are pressing us that no, within 18th March, this June, 18th June, you have to take the flight, so get ready, everything we will manage. How what we can say that, sir, how irresponsible persons are those, these agents. What they said, you need not to worry anything. I asked him, my husband also asked him, that everything is locked down here, how to do. They are taking it very easily and saying that yes, from Nepal only you can go, no problem, from Nepal only we will manage, sitting there only. You see, they are in the Kolkata and telling that everything we will manage,
they are saying
you just pack your bag.
Yeah, we will pack our bags. They are saying that your flight is around before 18th of June.
Yeah,
okay,
within 18th you have to take up.
So what you tell them is, yes, I will take the flight before 18th or 18th. Wait a second. So I will take a flight, yeah. And I'm coming there with police with me.
Okay, sir, then. I think I have to do because
you tell them yes, we will plan to take the flight maybe on 18th. Come and meet me on this and this place. I will give you 16 lakhs and I will also have the police coming with me and they will pay 18 lakhs and plus me even more. You know, these people are criminals. Look, I don't know who these people are or what they are, you know, how far they are spread out. But think of this, based on all this bogus documents, even if they are successful in fooling at least one client a month, that is 16 lakh rupees. That's a lot of money. So
yes, sir.
At least you are fortunate that you have been saved and you did not pay any money. Other people who have paid any money, you ask them that they should, you know, request the money back if possible.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Actually, other friends, my husband friends, they had paid already 8 lakhs.
Oh, 8 lakhs.
32. For the 32, nearly 32 lakhs they paid already. You see the conditions, sir. But thank God and thank to you also that in YouTube I got your videos, sir. I was just searching the different items related to Canada visa. And yeah. It was my luck also, sir, that I got this your video there. And then I searched and I started to contact with you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Namaskar.
Thank you. Namaskar.